Stephanie and Ray over there, Nickinson plays, of course. They got, of course, the different flavors of bread. And they, I man, she was named the first female saucier at age 20 by Mark McHugh and Happy Hager. Play it, and you're going to get an extra point for that, so make it neat. We also want to judge you on flavor. Ooh, don't mess that up, because of course if it looks good but doesn't taste good, it's not really worth the making. I'm just saying. So make sure it looks good and tastes good for that flavor part. We're going to judge you on the use of our
Chef Battle Season 2.